A stabbing in Ashland under investigation. Ashland Police Department says just before 11 last night, police responded to a fight near the corner of Bush and North Main Streets. Police found a man stabbed twice with a knife. The victim was taken to the hospital with non-fatal injuries. Witnesses say three Hispanic males, one of them the suspect, and two females drove off on North Main heading toward Talent in a newer white SUV with a rounded rear.
Anybody that knows anyone that matches that description, driving that kind of vehicle, or maybe with someone driving that kind of vehicle, especially if they appear today to have been in a fight yesterday, they will let us know who that is.
Police say the suspect is in his early 20s, 5'10 to 6 foot, bald and weighing about 185 pounds. He was seen wearing a t-shirt and blue jeans the night of the stabbing. Anyone with information is asked to contact police.